God, guys, I went to church, and church in LA is way different than church back at home. I don't know, it's just way different. I came outside with my garbage because I was supposed to throw it away. There's no freaking garbage around here. It's just so weird. I live like 2 blocks away from the church. But when I got there, I still had the freaking garbage in my hand. I didn't know what to do. Left it on the sidewalk, like, digamos que, like, right here. And I was like, I'm gonna come get it when I come out, because I wasn't gonna bring it inside church with me, though, right? So I left it. I came back out. I don't know whose freaking shit this is, but I'm gonna just throw it here because I don't know where else to throw it. Sorry. I hope they don't freaking see me. There's a freaking car watching me. But I didn't know where to throw it out. So my point is that there's barely any garbage cans here. Whoever's running LA system, make more freaking trash cans. So now I'm going back home from church. And I think today I'm gonna go to a new gym. It's gonna be so fun. I'm gonna go to this cool ass gym. I forgot the name of it. I suck. They call it the Dr. Seuss gym. What time is it? It's like 11:45. I'm gonna eat lunch first and then I'm going to go. I can't wait. I'll check in with you guys when I'm actually there. No freaking way, guys. This is No Limit Gym. I never thought I'd be traveling to see different gyms. Like, what the hell? Oh my god, it's like so isolated too. I don't know why I'm so hyped. I can hear the music from here.
Wow, just like the videos I've seen.
This shit is so cool. First impression for girls. Best 50 bucks I ever wasted in my life. I'm about to get the best of my 50 bucks. Not the Versace. Oh my god. Wow, this gym is so cool. I'm about to purposely shower in here. What? It even comes with shampoo and conditioner. So bougie. This is so cool. Oh my god, bro. I can't even. Oh my god, there's even a basketball court up in here. I'm about to go shoot. WWE. So I started taking boxing classes. I could be in a fake one right now. I'm so sweaty. Fake one, Jessica.
Round one. Fight! Bruh.
I can't find boxing gloves. Yay! I'm playing around. I'm gonna get into my real workout now. I was just exploring the gym. It's so cool. Time for my real workout though. Pre-workout. I forgot to be drinking it. I should have drank it while I was playing around, but I forgot. Shit is about to kick in like 30 minutes now.
Oh my god, this is just so cool. Should I start with legs and then do deadlifts?
I don't know. Only because someone's inside, I'm gonna bench out here because I'm shy. So, I'm gonna bench right here. I cannot stand losing you. Bro, this gym is just so freaking cool. I vote No Limit Gym for best gym ever. I'm so sweaty. No Limit Gym, best gym ever. I love it here. Not my hair. My sweaty ass. Sneakers. Oh my god, look at this pole. That's how we already know. When it's here, that's just all we know, you know. I did chest and back, and then I did some biceps. I don't want to go, but I know I have to. It's almost 7 o'clock. It's 6. 6:54. I think maybe I might go play some basketball and then, no, I'm gonna go run on the treadmill and then I'm gonna be out. God, I really like this gym so much.
Bro, I can never leave this gym. I'm gonna cry. This is dead ass the best gym I've ever been to in my life. I want to remember it forever and ever at this pole. Bum set could never. I don't want to go back home just because of this gym. I would then I'd pay $300 for this shit. $300 a month. The best gym ever. I would do it. No doubt. I want to go home. I've been here for a while already, like, recording. I know the receptionist is like, bitch, go home. What the fuck? Miss, I'm going home soon, okay? After court. I love it here. The lady just said she made this for me. Because she saw me coming down. Thank you. Shout out to her. How does she know I finished all my water? She's watching for the camera. I love it here. I bet I love this fucking gym. I don't want to go, but I have to.
I'm gonna look at the bathroom over time.
I don't want to go. I'm gonna shower.
Nah, I'm gonna shower at home. Best gym ever. Bum set could never. I don't want to go back home because I want to stay in this gym. It's so, I love it. I just love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. But I'm going to go back home, shower, eat because I'm so hungry. I've been here for like 4 hours. I don't know if you guys heard me about it, but the receptionist is probably like, bitch, go home. But she came to me and she gave me a drink. So I feel happy.
I'm going to go out and see you guys at home. I'm going to cry my eyes out. Oh my God, this gym is... Bro, they even have to use a freaking a button to like unlock. I don't know. It's, oh my God, like I just loved it so much. I can't stop talking about it. I'm so happy I came. Damn, I'm so sweaty. Yeah, I remember when I came with like little pigtails and then I picked my hair up and then I put it back down and now I have it like this. I'm on a mission. So in a few years from now, I'm gonna make a gym like that. Me and my big dreams. I be having some big ass dreams. I just be having some big ass dreams that best gym ever. Ugh, can't get over it. Bye. I might come again. I don't know when. For now, Zoo Culture is my gym.